I was washing my face. I breathed the bubbles on my nose holes, and it felt like it went into my brain. And it burned. It's like I just inhaled 2 billion gallons of the spiciest peppers in the world.